Well, good morning, everybody. Let's take a live look out over Tukey's Bridge. It is quiet this morning. Of course, we're digging out from yet another storm. We had 7.6 inches reported at the jet port, and that brings us up to just shy of 77 inches of snow for the season so far. And we still have a week left in February, a little more than that, and we've got all of March. So we could see more, of course. Rochester, New Hampshire, 14 inches. Alton, New Hampshire, near Lake Winnipesaukee, that southern tip near Alton Bay, picking up 15 inches of snow. Kennebunk got 9.6 inches. Durham, 9 inches. Portland got 7.6. Lewiston, about 7 inches. And 3.3 inches fell up in Eustis, so a little less up to the north, of course. Right now it's 10 degrees in Gorham. We have 14 in Portland. It's 23 now in Wells. So it's not as cold as yesterday morning, but we still have some chilly readings out there. 7 in Sanford, and heading to the north, it is also in the single digits in many spots here. 5 degrees in Fryeburg, 9 in Waterford and Cornish, and we have 8 degrees for Rangeley and Roxbury. Over in New Hampshire, Berlin's at 6, Whitefield at 10. And off to the east we go. We have 13 in Jay, 10 in the Twin Cities, and it is 19 in Augusta, 16 in Bath, and 25 degrees right now in Rockland. So clouds still out to the east here. Those will be moving out. We get a brief patch of some brighter sky, I guess you could say, early this morning, or at least clear sky, partly cloudy sky. Clouds will roll back in as we go through the morning and into the early afternoon hours. Another round of snow is headed our way. We're going to watch another low pressure system, very similar to yesterday's, but not as strong. That develops over southeastern New England. We'll probably see some rain and snow mix along the coast, and some snow inland. Could be a brief, heavy snow burst, maybe producing about 2 to 4 inches of snow inland with about a coating to an inch or two along the coast. That system moves out, similar timing. We'll get some clearing in here late tonight, and it looks like tomorrow we're going to actually see some sunshine and not deal with the snow. That is, of course, from yesterday. In the meantime, our marine forecast, let's go back to that. We have winds out of the west, west shifting to the east, excuse me, at 5 to 15 knots, gusting to 20. We'll have 2 to 4 foot seas, and visibility may lower again late in the day to 1 to 3 nautical miles, but around 5 nautical miles this morning. So once again, we'll see clouds roll in. Afternoon mixed rain and snow along the immediate coast, snow inland. This will be probably 3, 4 o'clock or so that it develops. It will go into the evening hours and then end, and we should see some clearing thereafter. Temperatures in the 20s tonight. And here's how the extended forecast goes. Again, tomorrow we get some sunshine. We'll be in the upper 30s and low 40s. A pleasant day for late February. And for Friday, we'll see a chance of some light mixed precipitation, maybe even some light rain as a series of fronts try to work their way into the area. And it looks like Saturday will be another nice day, breezy with temperatures in the 30s and low 40s. And Sunday starts to turn colder, maybe a late day flurry. Monday through Wednesday next week will definitely be colder as we see highs slipping back below average to the 20s.